And then they said, hey, you're going to Double A. And I'm thinking, this is great.
Stretching Delafay, here's the 0-2 pitch on the way. Swing and a miss! He struck him out!
They call me in, they say, you're going to Triple A. I said, sweet.
Delabar trying to close out the top of the ninth. His pitch is a swing and a miss, strike three, and the inning is over.
And he goes, well, tell me what you were doing this point last year. I said, I was a substitute teacher. He goes, well, that's the best part about my job, being able to tell guys like you that you're going to the big leagues.
Fly ball into right center field over Casper Wells. He's there and makes the catch, and there's one out for Kansas City here in the top half of the ninth inning. Fastball, swing and a miss, strike three. 96 mile an hour fastball. And the 0-2. Swing and a miss, strike three. Melky Cabrera goes down swinging.
Cano at first, nobody out. He indeed was swinging away. Trayvon Robinson, long run, got a chance. He's there, makes the play. Take it, it's Ackley, two down. Robinson down the line, pitch. Flip that way, Trayvon, great jump, here he comes, nice catch. Perfectly deployed, in left.
Was able to strike him out.
Here's the 0-2. Put him in play, Ackley boots it for a moment. They get the double play, and they get out of it. How about that? Ackley stayed with it. Delabar comes in, gets the ground ball.
Costs them, they turn it up a notch.
got to switch gears, and Chris can't catch up to that here. How about the Tampa Bay Rays? He can fix it. The appeal, and Ted Barrett said he did. Chris Young goes around. Steve Delabar comes in, strikes out the side in the air.